I believe in astrology.
I'm believing.
I don't know.
So I believe in astrology.
No.
Don't believe.
Yeah, very much.
I don't know.
Yes, I believe.
Yes.
Astrology is a predefined one.
For me, it's deals about horoscope.
Astrology is one of the signs.
Astrology is what like we can predict our future with.
If you know the astrology, life may be what are all the things can be enriched in our life can be done through that.
Astrology is the thing which is defined right from our birth based on the placement of all the planets and stars. That's what actually means by astrology.
It will tell about our future and how we are.
It has been proven that many astrologers have been doing many researches over past some 5,000 or 10,000 years ago. So based on that, we have been given all the stars is related to such and such characteristics. So with respect to the stars, we have been shown the different characteristics.
In my opinion, there are two things about astrology. One is the study of celestial objects, and another one is relating the celestial objects to human beings' future.
It is regarding that means planets and what it happens to humans.
Based on the position of the planets or the sun and all, based on your time of birth, they're going to predict something.
We can believe on astrology, but at the same time, it should actually collide with God's grace to make things happen.